would definitely say it's his style is real, almost spiritual, you know what I mean? Like, he definitely had an approach that would really get to you on, you know, on a soul level, and he put a lot of heart in everything that he did. So, I mean, that's definitely, I think, I mean, a lot of people would like to bring that, but he was very honest when he presented himself with his music.
It's like a 5%er. When I get in tune, my music can move. Hold a power like when three men do. True. Black as night, can gas my hype. Cause if I'm nice, I write my talent down to guide through the light. Prosper. Guidance, don't look behind you. Keep your ass stagnant, your past will creep up behind you, nigga. Lines are with him, defies his limit. Deep thinker got me thinking if the sky's the limit. Word.
I think I need to drink more liquor, drain my pain away. And even when a nigga feel high, my lows won't keep me safe. I think I need to drink more liquor, drown my pain away. And even when a nigga feel high, my lows won't keep me safe. No way.
Now why does life feel short? One question I've been asking the Lord. You killed my nigga grandfather, why that's happening for? And now my mama want a crib, I know she can't even afford. I guess that's life, right? Though the power is yours. I put my problems in your hand and hoping to make me a man. See, I was young and dumb, I'm older now and do understand. I'm like a young Malcolm, spirit of test. I opened up my eyes, apologize to see that I'm blessed.
Fred, keep your head up, my nigga. Don't get discouraged. Just the battle, not the war.